Welcome to the future site at Mosaic Gardens at Westlake. We're here to show off, I think, what many people have been working on for a very long time. Mosaic Gardens at Westlake is a 125-unit project. It's going to be reserved for 63 formerly homeless individuals and the remainder for working families and seniors.
We need all hands on deck for this affordable housing crisis. And it is a crisis of the highest magnitude facing this city.
28,000 homeless people in the city of Los Angeles. 1,500 of those are children.
When this is completed here, you're gonna see a gorgeous LEED certified building.
We're gonna replace this entire hill. We're gonna dig it out, and there will be a family tower and a senior tower. It will be in about an 18-month to two-year process, and then we will be back, hopefully with a brand new, beautiful building and residence.
These sort of projects take a village, and I'm honored to be representing the private side of that village.
Citi has been a tremendous partner for us. There have been times where we thought a project might not work. They have gone and dug deep and found other ways to many times make a project successful.
Some of the individuals who are formerly living under this bridge may very well be living in this project with the services that they need and deserve.
I heard a story recently from one of our partners who had a family move into an affordable housing unit. They went from paying over half of their income towards rent to paying only 30%. And what that meant was then there was money for things like shoes and more food on the table and books and backpacks. After living there for a week, the 7-year-old daughter asked her mom, "Mommy, are we rich?"
This project addresses it all. And if we can multiply this across the city, then we're talking about real solutions.